see their knees. Those are some real high socks.
Swinging a high drive to left field. Gore going back at the track and out of here. Over the goodwill zone. A leadoff home run by Drew Ferguson. His first salvo of the year. And the Hooks have a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, just a 1-2 mistake. Corey Ray kind of left one out on the middle of the platter there. And